Hello everyone and welcome back. My name is Koifish and last time we did war dogs only. And the one I did before that was artillery only. It only makes sense that today we are trying out cavalry only in Total War Empire. Why rely on a shitty musket that has a 1 in 5 chance of misfiring? And even when you do manage to fire, it's about effective of 100 yards. But talking about yards, you know what you can find in pretty much any yard in the 1700s? That's right. A horse. Get on that horse, grab a lance, grab a saber. Let's get into it. Pretty much all the nations use cavalry. Like the French.
Le cheval.
The Austrians had cavalry. So did the Dutch. But the Dutch had a huge downside. Since Dutch is a made up language, they couldn't communicate with their horses. I had a hard time deciding which nation to pick. It's between Poland-Lithuania and their winged hussars. And the Prussians with their non-winged hussars. I have another video in mind for the Polish. So we're gonna go with the Prussians. Oh, and quick update about the subscriber goal. We reached it. Which means that I will be doing a 12-hour live stream. You will be notified. Don't worry. Here we are in the wonderful world of Berlin, Brandenburg. Now, the first thing we need to do is to take all of these guys and say goodbye to them. If you're not sitting on a horse, stay indoors. That's my motto. Now, we start off with quite a lot of funds, which we'll use to build the Imperial Palace so that we can recruit the Death's Head Hussars. What's up with the Death Head? Not quite sure. This point goes into the bad guy. This point stays where it's at. 1, 2, 3, 4. My baby don't miss. Uh-oh. You guys aren't cavalry. Go home. Now, Gottfried Arnold might not be a horse, but the more he preaches and the louder he gets, his throat becomes a pygmy stallion. I'm sorry. I mean a little horse. Now you glorious man, go and convert the Poles. Holy shit. Our army man is probably the best dude you could ever have.
Johann von Barfus? Adam von Wierek? Johann von Wattenberg? Samuel von Kokechki?
Austria. Unfriendly. Does Leopold 1 have like a time machine and he knows what's gonna happen later? Trade offer. I receive East Prussia. You receive Tropical Island and a fuck ton of cash. I'm gonna have to decline. Great Britain. More like Great Chieftain. Alliance with the Poles. Not gonna happen. I'm doing the Molotov-Ribbentrop pact as we speak. Prussians and the Russians were only separated by a P. Poland! That's the P that separates us! Koifish has figured it out. You think you can stop him, but you can't. A sneaky man. Must be someone that we can kill. What about that man, huh?
Shoot him!
Oh, he was acting on his own behalf. False flag attack! False flag attack! Isn't it fun that different nations have like different food? The French have snails. The Italians have pizza and pasta. I don't know if this is accurate. I think the Polish have some sort of rice dish. I don't know. I was just listening to a Sabaton song and the lead singer goes, and I don't, if someone can tell me in the comment what that dish is, kill that man. He's a Saxon.
Eat him! Jakob Axel Stein von Halstein?
Very good. And you go to college. Prussians go to college to get more knowledge. Saxons go to Jupiter to get more stupider.
Leopold von Anhalt-Dessau? And you go to Dresden? Oh, you're allied with the Poles? You're allied with the Poles? You think this will help? No! Ride out, my boys! Ride out!
Well then, John Kallenbach.
I am Leopold von Anhalt-Dessau, the Khan of Prussia. Give me Saxony, or give me death.
Look at this! There is a lot of horses.
Get them, you mad dogs! You can't even shoot! You're too slow! Holy shit, we're doing it! You think the cannon will stop me? The mass charge!
That's so many horses! That is an absolutely glorious charge.
Holy shit, the Saxons stood no chance! You were dead from the start! You just didn't know it!
And I think that's the Prussians route. Why is this tactic so good?
We only lost 160.
Saxony is ours! You wanna see something else that's really cool?
Give me West Prussia! It's technically mine!
Boop!
Second turn in and Alexander Sudonkashlobit.
These are not real names. He's about to do something cool. For once, I actually fear the pikemen. Holy shit, I did not think of this.
If he's carrying a pike, don't charge him. Otherwise, go ahead. Let's go! You Cossack bastards, you can't stop me! Give up already! Don't even bother to fight!
Truly terrifying, charging a pikeman.
Don't let the bastards shoot, please. No chance for you.
Holy.
Battle won.
Oh, he died.
We took Poland. Warsaw is ours!
Now, how do we subdue 2.6 million Poles? If it's something the Pole hates, that's paying money to the government. Letter of demand. I'm sorry, but this letter is in Polish and I cannot read it. Ah, the Austrian attacks me. Here he comes. Holy shit, he's fighting with gnomes. Well, let's secure the border to the east. Peace with you boys. Paying the Poles for peace feels a bit humiliating. But it's to ensure the safety of Prussia. And we'll be back, August. Trust me, we'll be back. There will be peace between the Prussians and the Poles. Prussians and Austrians, however, will not be at peace. Ally with the Russians. A few years too early, and not with the same Austrian I did last time, but hey, I'm up for changes. It is time you assassinate him. It's a low chance, I'm willing to take the risk. 10% chance, let's do it! Oh! He was not actually a Prussian.
Duel him! Ah, I see we choose the blade. Come on, fence me, you silly Pole. Oh, kick his ass! What the fuck? We shot him!
That's not honorable.
No, absolutely honorable.
Yes, yes, of course. Christian Thomasius, you're a genius. That wasn't cheating, that was Prussian ingenuity.
We shall fight. Drummers, drummers. You've drummed your last line. You're holding their own pretty well against the cods.
Drummers are fearsome creatures. Will they fight to the last man? I can't even see the drummers.
There you go. Start breaking. Thank you. There we go. Bye bye.
I think Brandenburg has entered the Shadow Realm. I'm sorry. Move this force down here.
They can't reinforce. Surrender. They accept.
Good, because we didn't bring any infantry. And they had walls.
Either way this is gonna go, it's gonna go bad.
He charges me.
Ah, I love being a militiaman of the Great Austrian Army.
Give up. Oh, you charge a bit too far, sir. I'm sorry.
You're going the wrong way. Come on.
Makes me want to throat sing, but in German. Is that jodeling? Oh, careful, guys. These are creations.
Let's go. Little bit of horse-on-horse violence.
Does that man have a pike? He's stabbing him with the flag, of course. How very Prussian of you. The peak of nationalism. You've been stabbed by the national symbol.
Is that the double square formation?
That shit's been banned.
You can't do that anymore. 10 shillings for every Austrian killed.
Bye bye.
Cavalry boys ride out.
Oh yeah, it's time to get down. We shall form the biggest line they've ever seen.
No, no, ride faster. Turn, fight them. We shall be reinforced when we take losses. Throw everything we have against them. 7 Uhlans.
You get the dangerous task of charging down the pikemen.
Get them.
Holy shit, you are brave.
You will be remembered. Surrender, you dipshits.
You are fighting a fair fight against cavalry.
Bye bye. The great charge of the Prussian canate. Here we go! You can shoot, but you can't kill us all! For Prussia! It works! The complete rout of the Austrian army.
And that's the battle won. Let's see about getting some peace with these guys. Bit of a trade, rebuild our nations, we should not be enemies. I said I would save it for another video. But we can't do a cavalry only without at least acknowledging the coolest cavalry unit to have ever existed. I give you
the Winged Hussars of Poland. Thousands upon thousands of riders. Their wings so mighty. Their steeds so noble. Their language quite funny.
And of course, we are facing none other than the Turks.
That's right, everyone. Ride out, you brave boys. The charge of the Winged Hussars. Hussars! You Ottoman bastards, you should have never messed with Vienna. Attacke! Complete chaos. Oh, look at that guy. Charge him in the rear, come on. Kurva, ja pierdole. Bosnians, we do not determine who you are. You're all Turks to me. Get them, you glorious hussars. Get them.
Are we fighting gnomes?
Oh, he got stabbed!
Oh, don't worry, the horse isn't dead, it's just napping.
Holy shit, there's a lot of them!
Armenians? Oh, I'm about to put a turkey on these boys, I'm sorry. Look at this Bosnian, huh? He's just having a lovely nap in the countryside.
Look at those boots! The yellow Yeezys! Kurva! Jesus! Oh, the general is just giving up in the distance. Very good!
And with that, I think I will end this video here. Is cavalry only a viable strategy? Absolutely. Though not as good as artillery only. But holy macaroni. This has been Koifish playing cavalry only in Total War Empire. If you like this video, leave a like and consider subscribing. I'm so happy for all the new people that subscribed. And I hope to see you guys in the next video. Until then, stay cavalry, my dudes. Yeet.